Welcome to the RISD Residence Life Housing Portal video tutorial series. In this video, we will go over checking room availability before your time slot opens. The portal is easiest to navigate while using a computer, so please keep this in mind when accessing the site. After you've signed your housing and dining contract, leading up to your selection day, and even on the day of your selection before your time slot opens, you can monitor which buildings and rooms are available. This is helpful to students when they have a later time slot or to see which spaces are being reselected by those who already live there for the previous academic term. To access this tool, log on to the housing portal, click on on-campus applications, and select the term in which you are selecting a room for. At the top of the page, you will see links. If you are an incoming first-year student, you can simply click on the room availability link from the selections available. Alternatively, if you are an upper-class student, you will see and click on room selection prep and select room availability from the drop-down menu on that page. The building selection page is where you will begin your search for room availability. Here, you will see buildings which your class year is allowed to live in, have rooms available in them, and that will accommodate your roommate group if applicable. Or, alternatively, what you can select if you're choosing a space on your own. You can advance by clicking on the blue Select button below the picture of the building in which you want to most reside in. Once you have advanced, you will see floor plans or photos of all available spaces for you to select a bed in on the middle of the screen, and a room and building list on the left side of your screen. If you would like to see what is available in multiple buildings, you can select each of them in this list and the floor plans will populate with your new selections. In this same fashion, you can narrow down your search to specific types of rooms via the room types part of this list. So if you're choosing a room on your own without a roommate group and looking to live in a double room with a roommate who randomly selects to live with you, you can click on Double Room and the room boxes will update again with a specified criteria. If there are no spaces which fit your search criteria or that can accommodate your entire roommate group, you will get a note stating that no rooms are available, and you will know that you will need to change your criteria or break your group to find a new space to accommodate. When looking at these room boxes, you will see the building name, room number, and type of room it is. Additionally, you will see the first name of the student who is already selected to live in that space, if applicable. Because this page is a tool for you to see which spaces are available, you will see solid blue buttons within each available room's box, and you will receive an error if you attempt to click on it. This page is identical to the one you will use when you're actually selecting a space, and the blue box will have Select Space written in white during your time slot. Additionally, this page will not auto-refresh as spaces are selected by other students, so you will need to click on the refresh button periodically to see updates for your criteria and the most current availability. Thank you for watching our tutorial on how to view room availability before your time slot opens. Check out our other videos on how to navigate other parts of this process and the housing portal as a whole. As always, if you have any questions or you find that your portal is not behaving in the way we've shown, please feel free to email our office at housing@risd.edu or by calling us at 401-454-6650.